What color is the sky, Sarah?
Hang on.
It is an earnest question. What color is the sky when you look at it?
You know, blue mostly. Except for the breachy bits.
And when you looked past the breach, as perhaps you were drawn to do?
Greenish? And clear a long ways, and kind of felt like falling. Ugh, makes my head hurt. You make my head hurt.
We are not so far apart, you and I.
We will be. They're in the cave. Because wolves are shit and caves are shit.
The demon! Also pleased to be freed from the demon's control. Thank you.
So we have...
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband... Good day to you.
Stay with the miller and his wife if I had to leave.
What nonsense are you going on about? Where do you think you're going,
Mother?
Nothing to report, sir. Later then.
Apothecary Adon will have more poultices for the injured as soon as...
All right.
Let's see what we have. At your service.
Thank you.
don't have the manpower to take the castle. Either we find another way in, or give up this nonsense and go and get the Templars.
Redcliff is in the hands of a Magister. This cannot be allowed to stand.
The letter from Alexius asked for the Herald of Andraste by name. It's an obvious trap.
Isn't that kind of him? What does Alexius say about me?
He's so complimentary that we are certain he wants to kill you.
Not this again.
Redcliff Castle is one of the most defensible fortresses in Ferelden. It has repelled thousands of assaults. If you go in there, you'll die. And we'll lose the only means we have of closing these rifts. I won't allow it.
And if we don't even try to meet Alexius, we lose the mages and leave a hostile foreign power on our doorstep.
Even if we could assault the keep, it would be for naught. An Orlesian Inquisition's army marching into Ferelden would provoke a war. Our hands are tied.
The Magister...
has outplayed us.
We can't just give up. There has to be something we can do.
We cannot accept defeat now. There must be a solution.
Other than the main gate, there's got to be another way into the castle. A sewer, a water course, something.
There's nothing I know of that would work.
Wait. There is a secret passage into the castle, an escape route for the family. It's too narrow for our troops, but we could send agents through.
Too risky. Those agents will be discovered well before they reach the Magister.
That's why we need a distraction. Perhaps the envoy Alexius wants so badly.
Focus their attention on Trevelyan, while we take out the Tevinters. It's risky, but it could work.
Fortunately, you'll have help.
This man says he has information about the Magister and his methods, Commander.
Your spies will never get past Alexius's magic without my help. So if you're going after him, I'm coming along.
The plan puts you in the most danger. We can't in good conscience order you to do this. We can still go after the Templars if you'd rather not play the bait. It's up to you.